We start with breaking news this Thursday afternoon, an arrest made in a deadly shooting in Chicopee last weekend. Police tell Western Mass News 27-year-old Daniel Caldwell will be arraigned today. 27-year-old Charles White of Springfield was killed on Exchange Street back on Sunday. Police believe the shooting was not a random act of violence.